life, challenges are meant to bring the best out of you. And so is the case of this young lady we're considering today. Despite the challenging situation where she found herself in the continent of Africa, she decided to throw away the box of Mr. Cetrus Langtele and to make out something great. So you're going to be meeting a wonderful lady today. That is why on today's show we're having...
This is Dasado, the most handsome Yekebu, a physic power, superlicious, pepperoni husband. And beside me, I have my only sugarlicious, babylicious, tinkle last time to roads.
I'm Joker Toluwale Cetro, and we are always happy having you coming back every time to the Cetro's Vlog family. Yeah, if you're not a subscriber, please, what are you waiting for? Subscribe now and press the notification bell so that you'll be notified of our latest video. Appreciate you for coming back. Please tell a friend to subscribe to Cetro's Vlog and keep checking on your subscription and keep sharing. We appreciate you. Please press on CC, meaning closed caption, for subtitling. Want to say thank you for liking, commenting, sharing, tweeting, retweeting. Please don't stop. A big thank you goes to all our patrons and supporters on this channel. And you can actually be part of our patrons for as low as $3 per month. The Patreon link is in the description box below. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Cetrus Vlog. Our Twitter handle is Cetrus Vlog. On Facebook, we're Cetrus Vlog. And we have a backup channel. It's called Cetrus TV. We also have a craft channel where we teach people how to make dresses, how to make fashionable things. It's called Cetro Craft Academy. Yeah.
You know, there could not be something as important as seeing African youths standing out straight, thinking outside with the box and throwing the box away to really reflect that they are complete human beings with what sensible character that can be developed into the world of beautiful art. And that is why today we are going to show you a little story about this beautiful, outstanding African son of the soil girl.
The first time when I been dey post my works, people no too believe am because many things say na app. But me, I don't tell myself say I no go reply to any negativity. If they won't believe am, fine. If they no believe am, no be everybody go believe you. My name na Jane Richard. I be makeup artist, and I fit be anybody where I want be. It don't tell why I been dey into makeup, so. This lockdown, where everybody been there inside, I say may I try out some few skills. So now I just pick up my makeup items. I can't paint my face line. Before I know it, I don't turn to Buhari. As I do the Buhari on finish, I can't see the reaction where I may get some friends. I can't think, may I just continue with this, and I can't imitate other faces, and the thing they always go well anytime I post them for my social media. The most challenging one where I don't do so far, I feel say na Pete Edoche, because that one, he had me well. I spent like almost 3 hours so I made do that particular one because you know Peter Doshi gets so many behavior for his face. So the thing really hurt me, but I still did well. The first international celebrity where I do now that of late Chadwick Boseman. I do him because as I hear say he died, the thing pay my family and my brothers being very big fan. So the day where I want to do the makeup, I can't think who I go do today. My brother's content say do Chadwick now. Chadwick don't die, so make I just do something in remembrance of him. So now why I do Chadwick Boseman? Well, people they very very surprised. Say this kind of thing they like. They never see this kind of talent before. Even people where you know they chat me up for a very long time. They call me. They tell me say. Jane, I see you for this place, I see you for that place. Say you don't blow, say you there everywhere. Generally, I go call myself artist because makeup not be only to the rub powder, to rub lipstick, to they look fine. So even if na special effects for movies, that one to na makeup. Even if na painting, that one to na makeup. Even if na beauty makeup, that one to na makeup. So everything fall under art. So now why I go call myself artist?
That's why on this channel we are poised towards what? Supporting our African youth and ensuring that what? We imbibe the Africa-centric system of education to bring out the best in them in terms of what their skills, ability to what? To create and not just to be a group of individuals that are what? Producing nation.
And this is what Africa needs at this time because we've been over depending on importation. Right now it's time to begin to export, and how do we export? We have to create before we export.
That is why the system of education in Africa should be that which encourages what? Productivity, not loyalty. Because loyalty is a what? It's a system of grading and regrading so that you can go and work somewhere. But what you need in Africa is what? To come out with simple exposure for what? Creativity.
And that's what the Red Dragon have been doing. They train their children in Mandarin. They make sure that they are creating, producing, and they are sending to the whole world. And that's why on this channel, it's not just a vlog to us. It's a lifetime passion. We are interested in seeing African youths grow. That's why we have a program. It's called Making Africa Great Once Again. And the program is tagged African Youth Development Strategy. Under this scheme, each African youth that has been discovered to be poor and is interested in a craft is empowered. Maybe they've lost their parents or anything, or they are women, they don't have a husband. We come onto them and we'll ask them what craft are they interested in. We send them to go for training on that craft, notwithstanding the African country in which they find themselves. We get them trained. Then when they are trained, we buy the equipment they need to start working with, the basic equipment, and by the time they are standardized, they'll pick other three African youths that are interested in that craft and trade them for free. And by this, we want to see Africa great once again, and our youths are growing. And in case you want to learn more about this, please, you just have to click on the playlist on this channel. It's called Making Africa Great Again. Yeah.
Funny enough, I would like you to look at these beautiful flowers that you are seeing here. Do you know how this is produced and who produced them?
Yeah, these are made by my wonderful 9-year-old daughter, and she has a store already in her brain. It's called Mercy Cetro Store. They are made from what? Paper crafts and what? Recycled plastic. And she, do you know anything in this house? We don't throw anything away. Once you bring anything, she just say, "Mommy, give it to me. I'm going to make something out of it." And she's just 9 years. And she already says, "Our store is Mercy Store." So I'm getting it out to everyone on this channel. If you want to buy anything, paper craft, you don't need to spend much money. It's very cheap. I'm marketing for her right now. Just inbox us from Singapore, from USA. We're going to send it to you. But she told me, "Mommy, buy more packaging like you."
You know, the interesting thing about it is that just imagine at age 9, this little girl is already producing this and a whole lot. Imagine 10 years from now, by the time she metamorphosizes from the use of just paper and recycled bin, she'll be able to use the exact materials that are used in what? In creating substance like this that are what? That are going to be sellable across the globe. What do you think would have happened if we have 1 million African youths with the same skill that has been developed and they are into such production? Do you think Africa will remain the way it has been 20 years back?
We will not be importing flowers from above. When people want to build gigantic, massive mansions in Nigeria, in Africa, they'll be importing flowers from abroad. And these flowers are damn expensive. You know what my daughter tells me? She says, "Mommy, you don't have to buy it. I'm going to make it."
And that is why we are looking forward to seeing more beautiful brains like this lady that we just showed you on the video, and a whole lot that wants to be creative. Kindly send us a mail. All you just need is the desire and the seriousness at it. With our own little effort, we'll be able to support you to get the proper training. And by the time you are through with your training, the soft equipment that you need to use to start up will assist you in getting them.
See, that's just it today on today's show. It's a lively word. Remember, we always advocate for the joy therapy. All they're selling on the mainstream media is just to destabilize your joy and to put fear into you. And fear what? Destabilizes your immune system, and you can be susceptible to any sickness. But by the time your joy is intact, I want to tell you, you're going to make it, you're going to be creative, and you're going to be great in life. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Our own joy comes from above. You can inbox us to know why we're happy despite all that is happening around. In case you're not subscribed, what are you waiting for?
Hit the subscribe button and don't forget to hug your wife 16 times per day. It removes what we call Baskulugu Gungu.
So that it will remain the centrals. We love you. Catch you. Bye bye. We, you may like to watch this video.
This.